Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm about to get my exercise in here. Take another look. And we do this for 30, 40 minutes. We do this for 30, 40 minutes. Okay. It's supposed to rain today. It's supposed to rain today. I get my water out. Water right there. Thank you. ran the jogging all up out of me, yeah.
Yeah. I'm all tired from the jogging. Take it easy, take it easy, don't be cheesy. Be cheesy. Take it easy. Take it easy. Don't be cheesy. Don't be cheesy. Let y'all go ahead and see the colors in the socks. Let y'all go ahead and see the socks. Go at my own pace. This ain't gym class. This ain't gym class. Go at my own pace. My own pace. Let's see how many minutes we got in. See how many minutes we got in already. 21 minutes. Thank you.
tell them to go at your own pace. Go at your own pace. Go at your own pace. Go at your own pace.
Go, this ain't gym class. This ain't gym class. Go at your own
Say, this ain't gym class. This ain't gym class. I know I didn't just find a burst of energy.
It ain't gonna last too long.
The burst is gone.
The burst is gone. The burst of energy is gone.
Protect me from the See how slow I'm running.
I'm tired, boy. I ain't get a steady walk in about 2 or 3 days. I ain't get a steady walk.
Mm-hmm.
and see what the muscles in the leg look like. See what the muscles in the leg look like. See what the muscles in the... I can't flex this one too good. Yeah, this one's hard to flex. That one's hard to flex.
About the rain out here, yeah. Maybe y'all see some lightning strike before the rain come. And when that happens, I'm getting inside. That lightning strike, I'm getting inside. I need to get my water. I need to go ahead and get my water. Get some more water. See how many minutes I got in. See how many minutes I got in. 33 minutes. 33 minutes. I see a jet ski up over there, yo. I see a freaking jet ski over there. freaking hook. It's Dateline with Lester freaking hook. Y'all see the sweat? Y'all see the sweat dripping from my face? Y'all see the sweat dripping? Y'all see the sweat dripping? There's a crow in that tree right there. It's probably my little buddy that'll be in front of my window when I throw food at. That's probably, he done got big if that's him. He done got a lot bigger because he was smaller than that. He's up in that tree a distance away. He done got a lot bigger. That's probably my little buddy that be when I be throwing out that food. Well, I be throwing out that food that he wants to blue moon, that meat, he be over there eat. Yeah, he smell it, he know there's something out there. He wait for me to go inside before he come down. Because I ran him off a couple of times so my squirrel could get some peanuts, because he was taking all the peanuts, flying off with him, coming back 5 minutes later, just getting more peanuts, stashing them in the truck, stashing them down in the truck, and flying off and coming back 5-10 minutes later, getting all of them. He's stashing them. So yeah, he's up in the tree making his little bird call, you hear him? The little crow making his bird. He done got big. Yeah, because he's a ways away and he looked big up over in that tree a ways away. Yeah. And he done got big. I don't even know if that's the same crow, yo. Yeah. Who is this crow? In the workout right now, you're gonna have to wait. Somebody calls me, I don't get internet outside. I gotta get at least 50, 60 minutes in the walking. About 50, 60 minutes of walking and jogging.
I think I'm done with the jogging.
So about 50 minutes, after I recorded for about 50 minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video off. So I'll get about 50 minutes in. I'm gonna get about 50 minutes of walking and jogging. I'm done with the jogging, but walking, 50 minutes of walking, and I'm cutting the video off. And I'm going to turn.
Oh, no, it didn't cut my.
I thought it stopped recording. When somebody calls, it usually stops recording.
Yes, sir. Let's see how many minutes I'm in. 45 minutes in.
Let's go ahead and get some jogging in.
I want to come outside and do this every day, but you got them days will be burning up out here. But on these rainy days, I like to get out here when it's cloudy and get these jogging and walking, man. But you got some days that's burning up outside. So I can't do it on these days. It'll be like 90 to 100 degrees. It'll be like 90, 95 to 100 degrees. Them days I can't get out here because you end up having a heat stroke. Even if you stay hydrated, well hydrated, you end up having a heat stroke. Most people, yeah, you think you're staying hydrated, drinking a lot of water. And then next thing you know, your back start cramping up, your upper back and your lower back up. That happened when I was down the street. Yeah. Right now, I said, I'm glad I'm close to home,
because if I would have decided to walk another hour that way, I'm screwed.
See how many minutes we got in.
48 minutes in. Make this look good for y'all. Make this look good. Look at all this sweat dripping from my head. See all that sweat dripping. See all that sweat dripping. Wet, wet, gotta go like a turbo bat. Y'all take it easy. I'll see y'all later. 50 minutes in.